shit to your coffin. Cause I ain't about to talk and I ain't about resolving. Fuck with Reese, you better count your losses. Fuck with me and all my niggas popping. Lately life been heavy, real shit I'm caught in. I swear these highways are so fucking common. I ain't been acting average, not too common. Problems with my ex-girl, my next girl is somewhere. Swear we closed this chapter, I thought we were done here. Say you feeling homesick and you ain't even from here. Funny what life can show your ass in just 1 year. But I try not to fret, my nigga. Lord talk would be nice, I don't sweat my niggas. All my niggas is moving on, man, I don't get my niggas. Trying to live right, probably why I feel left, my nigga. Look, shit at home ain't the same. Mama moved on, daddy moved away. I just wanna point a gun at all my fucking problems and then go and shoot away. I mean, but fuck whatever, karma is real, I get it. But what the fuck did I do to bring about this living? Did I sin too much? Have I not prayed enough? Is God mad? I ain't been to church in months. Whatever, whatever, I guess shit'll get better. Things get to me sometimes, and I shouldn't let it. Graduating a year and no job, I'm under pressure. Right on the edge and I'm close to stepping. Despite that, I'm on and I'm repping. Six field that shit, nigga, and don't you forget it. I ain't really got shit to live for, but taking my own life and shit that I'm meant for. On the surface I look calm and perfect, but underneath the nigga feeling wrong and hurting. If you test me, you might get some answers in the form of you getting your ass whooped, ready to blow up when even niggas with manners. I didn't hit it low and that's so damn tragic, cause usually fighting to me is a joke, and right now there's no damn laughter. I ask myself, Reese, what are you after? Then